My evidence is that you have wronged me. You have denounced and disgraced Lucius for taking bribes here in this audience, ignoring my letters where I stated the man was innocent. I knew the man.
You wronged yourself to write on behalf of such a man.
In a time such as this, it is unnecessary to call out every offense.
Well, Cassius, you have been called greedy, and you yourself have been accused of giving your positions to undeserving people in exchange for money.
Me? Greedy? Ha! You are Brutus, correct? If you were anyone else other than Brutus, that statement would else be your last.
The name of Cassius gives credit to these corrupt actions, and so they go unpunished.
Unpunished?
Remember March 15th. The great Caesar not die for the sake of justice. Did we not make Caesar bleed for anything but justice? Did we really strike down the most powerful man in the world to get our hands dirty with whatever money we could get our hands on and take lowly bribes? I'd rather be a dog and howl at the moon than be that kind of Roman.
Brutus, do not provoke me. I will not take it. You forgetting yourself when you back me into a corner. That I am a soldier, and all a soldier far more experienced than you are better able to give orders.
Oh. Get lost, Cassius. You are not better than me.
But I am.
I say you are not.
Do not provoke me, for which I will be forced to do something that I do not want to do. If you care about your health, you will not push me any further.
Leave, you little man.
Is this possible?
Listen to me, Cassius. Am I required to take your anger? Does a madman scare me when he stares at me?
Oh, gods! Must I endure all of this?
All of this? Yes. And more. Go ahead, stay angry. Show your workers how fierce you are and make your servants tremble. But me, I am not threatened by you, nor am I moved by anything you say, for I am so secure in my honesty that your threats fly by me like a quick breeze. I'd rather kill myself before I respond to you. And whenever you decide to become a smartass, you will be the butt of my jokes.
Has it come to this?
You say you're a better soldier. Go ahead, prove it to me, and I'll be thrilled. And I'm always happy to hear about brave people.
You wrong me in every way. I said an older soldier, not a better soldier. Did I say better?
I don't care.
When Caesar was alive, even he would not dare to make me this angry.
Oh, please, you wouldn't have dared to.
I wouldn't have dared.
No.
What? Me? Not dare to tempt him.
No. You wouldn't have dared out of fear for your life.
Do not take my love for granted, for which I'll be forced to do something that I'll be deeply sorry for.
Oh, but Cassius, you've already done something you should be sorry for. You owe me money. I need to pay my soldiers. Cassius, what kind of friend are you to be keeping such petty cash from me? Is that the Cassius that I once knew? If I ever become as greedy as you, may God strike me to pieces.
But I did not refuse you.
You did.
But I didn't. The man who sent you my answers was an utter fool. You've broken my heart. A friend should be able to put up with another friend's weaknesses. But you exaggerate mine.
I don't until you practice them on me.
You don't love me?
I don't like your faults.
But a friend can never see such faults.
No.
A flatterer wouldn't, even if the faults were as big as a mountain.
Fine. Here is my dagger. Take it and stab me in my chest like Caesar. Rip my heart of gold in half. Even if you hated the man the most, you still loved him more than me.
Cassius, put your dagger away.
I will say this much. Perhaps your words and your actions are the results of a bad mood. As a matter of fact, even my anger is like a flame in the rain. It becomes ignited and instantly goes cold.
Hey, if I lived this long, only to be the butt of the joke whenever you're angry and frustrated.
When I said that, I was angry too.
So, you admit it then. Give me your hand.
And my heart too.
And scene.